everyone. My name is Ms. Benson. I'll be your host on the diction class. Today, we'll discuss on a topic, the English alphabet and their transcription. The English alphabet and their transcription. As we know that there are 26 letters of English alphabet, and I believe you can name the letters correctly, but if you cannot, you will definitely learn today. Okay, we have the letters here on the board. We have the transcription. You should know what that means, how each of the letters is transcribed. So wherever you go, if you see the transcription, you know, yes, this is for letter A, this is for letter B, and this is for letter Z. Don't say it's wrong. I speak British, so I say letter Z. So if anyone said letter Z, the person is not wrong, it's correct, that's American. All right, so we have here on the board the letter and transcription. We have from letter A to letter G for now. And we have letter A. Remember, the letter is not A, but the letter is A. So we have here A. Look at how it is transcribed. Look at it very well. We have A, A. So the letter is A. Again, A. Then we have letter B. Letter B. B-E. B-E. So the letter is B. We have letter C. Letter D. If you look at this, we have here the E as D. We have E. Whenever you see this mark in the sound, that means that is a long sound. Don't forget. So this is E. We have letter F. 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 So the letter is F. We have your letter G. We have G. E as letter G. Let's go again. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Let's go again. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Wow, that's wonderful. That is so awesome. Let's look at the transcription again. Don't forget, this is what? A, again. A, this is what? B, the E, B. Then we have E as C. We have the E as D. We have E, F. And we have here G. Letter H. H, H, letter H. So this letter is H. Wonderful. I, I, I. J, J, A, J, A. So the letter is J. We have K, K, A, K, A. So the letter is K. L, L, L. We have letter M. M, M. So we have H, I, J, K, L, M. That's wonderful. Let's name the letters again. H, I, J, K, L, M. Beautiful. All right, let's try to name the letters from A to letter M. Beautiful. Let's go again. We have here A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M. Let's go again. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M. That is awesome. All right, before we go today, we'll look at standard expression, the right thing to say. You know, what times we make sentences not knowing that it's wrong, we express in a wrong way. But today, we definitely know the right and the wrong and the right thing. Okay, we have here standard expression. It is wrong to say return back. So you do not say return back, but you say return. Let's use this an example. We have return back the car. It's wrong. Return back the pen. Return back whatever you want to put there. the pencil, the plate. It's wrong to say that. The correct expression is return the car, return the card, return the pen, return the bag. Do not say return back. Once you say return back, you are saying the same thing. So it's better you say return. All right? So it is wrong to say return back and it's correct to say return. So turn to your friend and say return. Wonderful. That is good. Don't worry. We'll definitely complete the latest in the next class. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment.